So when she wants to get your legal advice, does she have to pretend to be a booker from CNN to get through to you?
You know, that's disgusting. Why don't you show
what's disgusting is
why don't you show some respect to my client and me and stop calling us a porn star and a creepy porn lawyer? If you've got that big a problem with porn, do you have that big a problem with porn?
I'm not making fun of porn.
When's the last time you saw porn?
Oh, you busted me. Actually, I made the humiliation porn. That's why I watch you on CNN.
No, but when's the last time you viewed porn?
You're a little creepier even than I realized.
Do you have a problem with porn?
You're dodging the question that I have asked you repeatedly.
Let me ask you a question. Do you believe that people that view porn should watch your show?
I'm not even sure what that question means, but I will say this sincerely, that I have never attacked Stormy Daniels.
Yes, you have repeatedly.
I think you are exploiting her, as I've said five times, and you haven't answered the question.